But I do want to see Triss. I like Triss. Oh, here's a quest. Shady Merchant. This ought to work out well.
Interest you in a pass. Cheapest around. Right here.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass. But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much.
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
100? 100.
No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, eh?
Sure hope the pass is worth this much coin.
You've made the right decision. I regret it.
I mean, if I do, I'll come back and I'll murder you, dude.
On your way. Go on now. You're scaring the other patrons,
though. Is this the merchant I saved? It's not, right? I think it is.
Greetings.
Maybe not.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
You got any Gwent cards? I've already sold him stuff. What the heck? This is like the guy from before. Why is he here all of a sudden? It's very weird, chat. I'm gonna sell him my sword zone because I got a bunch of crap. No junk? Okay. Thanks, dude.
Farewell.
It's weird that guy was just there. Like, I just ran into him. Kind of, like, traveled around. All right, let's head to Novigrad. According to this, I'm going the wrong way, so I'm very interested in what this waypoint's doing. I should pass a few things here, right? Uh-oh, what's happening?
Whoa there, Roach.
What's happening? Stumbled onto something.
What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf!
There's a third way out of this situation.
See, these guys are level 10, same as Novigrad, I'm fine. Ouch. Ard, please?
Run. Fast.
Saved her.
What is this about? Why'd they want to burn you alive?
Because I'm an elf.
They came to rob me. I refuse to betray where I keep my valuables, so they brought in a cart full of firewood, barred me inside, and set fire to the thing.
That's lovely.
Probably counting on you being swayed, though I doubt they would have let you live even if you'd talked.
I've yet to thank you for your aid, Vatgern. My coin lies concealed in a hollowed-out stump behind the house. Take what you wish. It's dangerous to possess too much in these times.
Thank you. Farewell.
Okay. Well, there's my good deed for the day, chat. Is that a bear? Excuse me, bear.
Show me what you got.
Please don't attack Roach. Thank you, bear. Rude. Oh, I didn't mean to drink water like twice, and I did, so that's my bad. Hollowed out stump behind the house. Right here? That's what they burned her house down for. 20 crowns? Wow. Wow, chat. Let me tell you, that is some messed up stuff right there.
Come on.
Excuse me, dear. Get a chat, dear, because it's a deer. Lol. Monster's nest. Well, I could clear that while I'm here. Neckers. I haven't seen Neckers yet in the game. That Necker did a backflip. Okay, that barrel exploded. That was intense.
Knicker's surface here. Dig their way out.
Anything else worth looting? Oh, that's like a beehive. Never mind, I was getting stung by bees, chat. Alright, we'll continue on our way, Roach. Thanks for being patient while I killed those Neckers. Now the game says I should go this way over the bridge? I'm a little worried this game doesn't know what it's talking about. I'm gonna go this way. I'm just gonna head straight towards it. That's the new plan. Okay, this might be a bad plan because it appears there's the Pontars in the way. Excuse me, water hags and such. Oh god. Level 18, pass it. Just gonna go ahead and pass this. Lots of monsters, dude. They have a serious monster problem here. All right, we made it back to a road. We made it back to the road, chat. Should get a little more pleasant around here. We can't spread disease, all right? Well, I'm immune to disease. That's very rude. Yeah, there's just a wraith. Forget it. Oh no. There's just one of them. Okay, maybe they're scary. Okay, nope. Noonwraith, you know what, dude? You can live. Sorry, Noonwraith. Sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. Noonwraith. We're getting out of here, Roach. Get it going, Roach. Let's get away from that Noonwraith. He wins. Noonwraith wins. And here we've made it to Novigrad. Novigrad, the bits. Excuse me, other horse.
Down to the execution. Better burn a beast and run in form. Just a bit.
Oh, you want to shut up? Wobbly. Bits of overripe sheep.
Our Novigrad. Shining and brilliant. Pearl amongst cities. Cradle of the eternal fire.
Okay, what's going on here? Oh, they're burning people. Lovely.
No evil can survive the holy fire. The holy
fire. I mean, no good can survive fire either. It's fire. Unless you're mother of dragons.
Behold the flame of grace and mercy. Special fire for you, freak. Nice, slow burning. You'll beg for mercy in all the voices known to you. But the others of your species. I wanted only to live like you. Help me, kind folk, please.
Well, rest in peace to those guys. They're dead. They're dead.
Sure hope Dudu hasn't met the same fate.
Why the stench is warning you?
What's happening right here? Are you guys looting Triss's house? Because hey, I'm not gonna be too happy about that.
Off. We're looting here.
Want you gone by the time I count to three?
I don't think that's gonna work, Geralt.
Hear that?
Two.
Ooh, looky.
I don't think this is gonna work,
scare us off.
Three.
I knew that wasn't gonna work, Geralt.
That's it. Me. Leave him to me.
Was I not supposed to hit him with a sword?
Calm now. We'll split it. Plenty here for everyone.
I'm not a thief. Looking for the sorceress who lived here.
Most likely hiding in some rat trap with the rest of them.
Rat trap?
Who's she hiding from?
Temple guards cracking down. All mages are fair game.
Yeah, they round them up like rats.
Someone's gotta know more.
I'd look for her. In a putrid grove.
That sounds like a great name.
Putrid Grove. Interesting, as names go.
A hive of scum and freakery if there ever was one. No decent folk show their hides there.
That why you think I should look for my friend there?
Oh, I meant no offense.
It's good, because I'll cut you.
Putrid Grove.
What's happening with my game right now? It's like stuttering.
Rumor has it, it's a place for freaks and oddities. You'd fit in well there.
You want to fight again?
Thing is, gotta know how to get there.
They say you gotta get there through the sewers, but you gotta enter them outside of town. Few know where exactly, though.
Ask a beggar. Or spot yourself a thief, follow him. Beggars and thieves gotta pay tribute to the king of beggars. Word is, they do it in the Grove.
Mean to say the local beggars have a king? Crown, scepter, and all that?
Wouldn't scoff, mate. King of beggars, it's a moniker. Yeah, for a man who everyone in Novigrad respects deeply.
And watch yourself. Menger himself don't even go to the Grove.
Someone call for me. Wonder why.
There's old Menger.
It's Menger.
Temple God.
Thieving vermin to the confession chamber.
What, but sir, what's the offense? This is some sorceress bitchy shop.
Think that gives you the right to steal her property?
Well, sorcerers, mages of all types, are outlaws.
But by law, the temple guard takes possession of their belongings, and the rule of law still holds in Novigrad.
Yeah, you guys can't steal, okay? Someone owns it. If it's not the criminal, it's the police, or they're just dullards. Hey, guy. Hey, oh, guy, you're having problems?
A mile away.
Got nothing to do with their sense of smell. It's about their hearing.
Well, well. Man knows his bats. Here I thought you only cared about monsters. And as bats sense moths, so I sense freaks. And start by warning them. Novigrad's no place for your kind.
I'll do whatever I want, bro.
Heard Novigrad was no place for mages. Now you're telling me it's no place for witchers. So who's it a place for?
Righteous folk professing the one true faith in the eternal fire.
Eternal fire
Nothing
sucks.
Nothing I can do to you now. But just know that I know you're here. One misstep, one error, you'll make a mistake. It's inevitable.
Manga, I will literally stab you right now.
And when I do, it'll be standard procedure. Like for every magic oddity who dares taint this city's air. Be seeing you.
Don't lean in and stare at me, you creeper. How dare you, sir? Okay. I bet Triss has some great stuff, right? It's a lovely image, okay. Someone made some art. Okay, I read that. Spakarug. Yeah, they like really messed up her stuff, dude.
Herbs? Roots? Just turned to healing?
The hairbrush.
Hairbrush. Only ever known Triss to use one like this.
We are in her house, Geralt. Higher vampires. She had a few books in here that were pretty good, but Triss had a pretty nice house until she got robbed and looted. Sucks. There's a bathtub. Looks a little shallow. I'm being 100% honest.
Triss's. Never knew her to drop him on the floor.
She probably left in a hurry, would be my guess, Geralt.
Dried up.
Well, that's sad. It's supposed to say fresh as long as, you know, you have love, so. It's awkward. Alright, looks like we've got everything inside our house. Too bad, I like Triss's stuff, man. Uh-oh.
Oh, deepest apologies, Governor.
Fetch some metal, you wretch. I've been robbed! Thief!
Is there a land where I might find more of your kind?
Don't touch me!
Let's see what's on this notice board. We'll purchase books, content on the pointer as long as they're bound in attractive leather and have titles written in gold plate. I wish to display them in my salon in a bid to lend my domicile gravity and sophistication. Okay. Contract haunted house to seek a witcher of unsullied reputation who will undertake the task of combing the residents on the outskirts of the city recently acquired by the undersigned Count Kurt Dysart in order to find and drive off or kill the creature which is haunting his size of reward is guaranteed. Sincerely, Kurt Dysart. On behalf of the Merchants Guild, I hereby announce the following. A particularly bold beast, an imp to our thinking, has taken to thieving in the market near the city gate, so it has not yet harmed any humans. This monster has caused a great deal of irreparable financial loss. Whoever tracks down and kills this imp shall receive a hearty reward. One free of taxes in accordance with our honorable city councilman's decree. Do not tarry in providing us such a good people for retail traders the backbone of the healthy economy, meaning the financial well-being of the city's merchants lies in all your best interests. Gwent? Monster in the bits. All right, I'm not going to read these. Fist fights. Novigrad. Okay.
You know the Ballad of Wanda?
The thinking customer will see right away the best deals this side of the pond.
Can I talk to this herbalist? Thank you. Took forever. Thank you.
Welcome. Welcome.
What have you got there?
Let's see what this guy has. I got lots of money. Necker Warrior decoction, Leshen decoction, Lever's decoction. Nope. Don't want those. I want these. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now, can I sell him anything? Because I have gave him lots of money. Doesn't look like it. Because that would be too easy. Oh, I can go to alchemy here. Interesting. Oils. Crap. Oh, so it's going to show me what I can and can't buy here? I gotcha. Well, he doesn't have anything then, chat. Like, what a loser. Dude, this guy sucks, dude. He doesn't have, like, anything for sale.
So long.
Do you like it?
I'm knackered.
Merchant, talk to me, please. Let's talk, merchant.
Greetings.
Hello. No Gwyn.
Show me your wares.
Him I can at least sell stuff to, though. Nope, I can't. What, he only sells food? Chat, what kind of guy is this? Get out of here.
So long.
Terrible merchant. Here's Vivaldi, though. He'll turn all my coins over.
Well, well. Look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment. How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
That's because there is nowhere else in the city to get a rate, dude.
419, that's good with that. Another notice board. Novigrad's huge. To the clever F who's taken the relieving himself on my doorframe every night, if you're reading these words, pay attention. I purchased a top-notch dwarven crossbow at market, and I'm going to sit by my window day in and day out till the end of the world if I have to, waiting for you to show up again. So unless you want a bolt between your eyes or up your hiney, go empty your water somewhere else, you dirty hooligan. Okay. Portrait artist window. I'm in need of a portrait artist to paint a likeness of my beloved daughter. This portrait is needed in order to finalize the betrothal contract in which she is to enter with a young man from Kovir. Note that the canvas should be ornamented without an exaggerated emphasis on realism. Concentrated instead on bringing out my darling's character. Lie, Lord. Wanted hot burning firewood. Church of Eternal Fire seeks to purchase firewood of the highest quality. Any man who can supply such product will not only be generously compensated, but will also aid the fight against heresy and lechery, for the wood will be used to build the pyres upon which the mages and other such fields will be incinerated. May the following hereby be known. The production possesses of sale of any magic items whatsoever. Amulets meant to bring good fortune, desire, intensifying potions, dolls used to cast curses on their likenesses, and so forth, are strictly forbidden and shall be punished with the utmost severity. Fellow followers of the flame, recent days several officers of the Temple Guard have been ravaged to death in the most bestial manner. Investigation has been launched into look into the manner, so the perpetrator shall soon feel the iron grip of justice closing around his throat. Anyone able to help the guards with track down and punish this murderer or murderers, as this case may be, is asked to report to the nearest guard post at once. A reward is foreseen. It is likewise hereby announced that any man aiding and abetting these bandits withholding evidence regarding these crimes shall be punished by torture, imprisonment, or even death. Gwent, Vimy Vivaldi cheats. On Gwent player, the dwarven banker Vimy Vivaldi is a villain and a cheat. Using typical non-human chicory, he conned his way to victory over me, then forthwith demanded I surrender my cards without the slightest consolation or giving me the chance for a rematch. Anyone tend to play with him, resist or regard? That's funny.
This is the trough, and you the bigger drunk. I insist.
You truly do me an honor by granting me the privilege to let you
go. Oh, you got booted first last time. You've a right to me.
Hold on a second, chat. I'm looking for the elf that makes things. The swordsman. I know he's around here somewhere. It's this interesting place. Sorry, chat. What's back in here?
Hi there, handsome.
Hi there. See, I feel like there's going to be a fast travel sign around here somewhere, but I just went in a circle, so I guess maybe I don't know what I'm talking about. Shady individual, huh? see where he goes. Where's this shady individual going, chat?
Looking to make some coin too, Peg.
Now you.
Hey, Whitey, why'd your hair go white?
Lookie, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Where's this guy go, chat?
Brother, sister.
Fizz Tech Addict. Love it.
Ram, ram. Time and again. I'll kill for some vodka. Oh.
Where's this guy go? I wonder if he goes anywhere.
Scrap before I lose my.
Is this another one? See, there's another one. Maybe this guy doesn't go anywhere. Maybe there's just, it's literally just a name for him. He's just a shady individual.
Everyone's always on me and I'm in such a trance.
He's just walking down here now.
Wouldn't know where my parrot is, would ya?
No, I don't know where your parrot is. I'm sorry, dude.
Your legs of the bats are snapping the mug to the working man.
Whoa.
It's just a massive cluster of people right there. He can't even get where he's going. Look at him. They're all just turning around. Can I kill these dudes? Box ripped up, wood ripped up, plant on the floor, poop and pee on the floor like they had a circus today, I guess. What in the heck are you talking about? Oh, just got home. My dogs have left a great mess to pick up. You know what? They're dogs, dude. Scared him. Lol. I'm tired of following that guy. He wasn't going anywhere fast. There's a dude inside there. Here's a vendor. How about you?
Greetings. A good day for commerce.
This guy talked to this merchant.
Come, sir. Feast
nice mustache, dude.
Lovely baubles.
Oh, he plays Gwent. Yeah, he plays Gwent, chat. Okay, he just has fish. But he has a lot of money, and I could sell him this junk. Oh, that's nice. I actually need to change my clothes a little bit. 4-year-old dog with a 9-year-old dog. I'm going to guess the 9 or the 4-year-old dog led the charge. Dude, maybe they ate something bad, all right? You have to go. You gotta go, dude. You gotta go. You gotta go, man.
Farewell.
Okay, let me put on my nicer stuff here and sell my old stuff. Much nicer boots. Exact same looking arms, but technically different. That in there. What's this do? Repairs 40%? Okay, it's fine for now then.
One glance and the.
Alright, how about we play cards?
Don't know that I'm gonna buy anything, but I sure wouldn't mind a few rounds of Gwent.
Gwent, yes, yes. Let's play Gwent, yes, yes. I'm gonna take these out. I don't want the weather cards. I don't ever use them. Don't want them. Your opponent will go first, of course. Oh, he's playing monsters. Not very often you see monsters, chat. Okay. Let's just try to win this first round. God, what the frick? Why? Dude, what the heck? Okay, this dude's thing's rigged, all right. I wondered if he would pass. How much do I have to get? I have to get like 17 to get past him, though. Yeah, forget it. He'll just win this round. He's only got 3 cards left. Is that true? Okay. Makes me feel a little better, I guess. Should stream Liar's Dice someday? Hopefully it's hopefully Liar's Dice is in is in Red Dead 2, right? I sure hope so. I sure hope so. If it's not, that's going to really hinder Red Dead 2's fun, right? Okay, here we go. God, I hate this dude. I should be okay, though. What a turd. Man, he's got a lot of nice cards here. Okay, so it's my turn. Take this lady back. It's gonna be close, chat. It's gonna be close. I can't do math right now, but it's gonna be close. I think he's gonna win. That's poop! He had too many good cards! I am, like, in a zone that's way outside of my level, though, so that's probably why. I just don't have good Gwent cards.
Come, sir. Feet.
Can he buy my stuff?
Let me see what you're offering.
Can he buy my stuff? Buy that, thank you. What do I got in the junk? Thank you. Perfect. Bye.
Farewell.
Can't go in there.
Hey, Whitey.
Hey,
why'd your hair go white?
Merchant. It's like a dwarf merchant.
All right. What have you got there?
Magic accessories, alchemy ingredients, potions, and much more.
Interesting. Don't look a bit like a mage.
True. Perhaps because I'm not a mage. I just take care of the sundries the poor folk who burn at the stake leave behind.
Oh, that's nice.
Ensure they end up in the right hands.
Okay.
Fine. What do you have?
Naught but rarities at unbeatable pri- Oh, shit. You didn't see me here.
No, I didn't see anyone.
What did he want? And why did he bolt when he saw us?
It was very suspicious.
Left his soup on the burner.
I've half a mind to put you on the burner, wise ass. Got my eye.
You want
to
try it? Let's try it, pirate hat. Get out of here.
Got a foolproof method for exercising witches.
You didn't see me here.
Hey, gray hair. Got the deal of a lifetime for you.
Here he is again.
And you're a fine fella.
He didn't really run that far away, dude.
Prepared to give you a discount for that, mate. So, shall we trade?
Sure, I don't know what you got, but...
Hopefully no interruptions this time.
You didn't see me here. Okay. I guess I'll read these books. I got so much money, dudes. I got so much money, it's kind of stupid. Okay, there's no alchemy tab, I guess. Let's read all these books. All right, Geralt read them. Perfect. Now, can I make anything that I just learned? Nope. Dude, I'm doing terrible on the potions front, though. Like, learning to make potions and stuff, I'm doing terrible at. Oh, yeah, 25 experience points. Wow. So wealthy. Here's a beggar.
Look kindly on a wretched soul. Aid one who laughs or nourishment 3 days past.
All right. Give you a crown.
Crown's enough, my lord. When your gut's so empty, it's stuck flat to your spine.
Could give you more on one condition. You tell me where you drop your takings for the day.
I drop them with my lady. Serious trouble if I didn't.
I think you take them to the Putrid Grove.
Far as I'm concerned, King of Beggars can stick his crown up his arse, then shove it even deeper with his scepter. Bugger won't get a broken copper from me.
Okay.
You're either pretty damn brave or just plain stupid.
Well, he is a beggar,
what's he gonna
so.
Do? Break me legs? Let him. Me taking's double as a cripple.
From what I hear, they'd break your legs just to start.
Some coin for me future widow, then.
You didn't tell me anything.
I don't know nothing. On your way. I've no use for you.
Wait, why would I give that guy 50 coins? He was worthless.
Let us pray to the eternal fire.
How about this beggar? How about this beggar? You know something?
Aid a veteran of the struggle against the Black Ones.
Where'd you fight?
Angrin early on. In Sedaris last, along the banks of the Pontar. So, help me out.
Here. Now you help me. Gotta find the back alley locals call the Putrid Grove. It's important.
Don't know naught about no grove.
Oh man! Just gave this guy 30 coins for nothing.
Don't generally care much for orchardry.
This is urgent.
Let's stab him.
Leave me be. I don't know.
Poor fellow out.
Give me back my coins, then, bro. Give me back my coins. Give me back my son.
Eternal fire protects us. Gives monsters the shits.
Is that beggar up there? How am I supposed to talk to him? I could just yell at him from down here.
Arms for the poor.
You lame?
No chance. Both legs in perfect order. And me arms look like a windmill's wings.
Okay, there. Why is he begging?
See me waving them? Looky here. Just look. In my mind, thorough addled.
I gotta find the place they call the Putrid Grove.
I know it but won't say. I know it, but won't say.
Why not?
Not allowed to say. I would tell you, though, if you didn't push, weren't so insistent. If you like, come again. Might tell you then.
Guess your mind truly is addled.
Didn't I say so?
He did say so. Can we try again?
Spare me a crown.
I mean, can we just start with the other dialogue option? Like, is it gonna be that easy?
Oh, it's you again. Another chat, same as the first. My mind's thorough addled, but the rest of me's fit as a fiddle.
Farewell.
Okay. Guess you can't go right back. Let's try this way.
I haven't the strength for anything.
Hi, beggar.
Take pity on me, misery good folk, and aid a man crippled by misfortune.
Word is, nothing's free in Novigrad.
Oh, another one come bursting with questions. Now, where do you folk gain the idea we beggars know everything? I need to see this, and I need to find that one who robbed me brother. Fuck if I know.
There's this place in Novigrad they call the Putrid Grove.
Aye, it's about right.
Well, Novigrad's full of nooks and crannies with odd names. Looking to sightsee by a bloody map.
Dude?
Heard men like you frequent this alley.
And I've heard they fed you all shit and you smiled and ate it.
Now, did you?
Don't mean no offense. Go in peace.
This is not going well for me, dude. A lot of these beggars are very unhelpful. Roach, how you doing? Just chilling?
They say something just spying from the back.
Now.
What a range has it been caused.
At first, I thought it a jest, but then yesterday, this imp robbed me, too.
It's easy to make light of others' misfortune. So what'd it take?
Bushel of apples.
What's the bad then?
It is bad. I've hidden a smuggled bottle of the finest Tucson at the bottom.
Is this guy gonna tell me where thieves are? I don't think so.
What are you looking at? White one?
Triss Marigold, witch and harlot, is wanted for practice of black magic conspiracy against the crown. Information leader captured will be rewarded.
Ooh.
Wow. Witch and harlot, huh?
Eight at the Kingfisher. Your sword for a
nation. He sensed something. Gotta stay further back.
Okay, so there is a robber here. Dude, my boots are shiny, dude. What if I follow him on Roach? Think you'll see that?
Whoa! What a killer!
Sir, be merciful. Give us a crown, eh? Me mum's sick, and if I don't feed her, well, she's like to die of hunger.
All right, I'll give you some coin, but you gotta tell me where the Putrid Grove is.
I don't know that. Keep your coin, I don't know a thing. Move on. Be gone!
I think he knows, chat.
Need some overripe sheep's feet.
Those two dudes have names.
The bonny birds that prance by here, cheeks like full bellows begging to be.
You slipped him something?
Your hair lately.
How much did they sell the magnificent property for? We've spoken of this already.
I think we'll follow this guy now because it looks like he got the payment, right? That's what I would guess, right? I mean, this looks like it's heading to a place called Putrid Grove. Looks pretty shady down here. Looks pretty shady. I mean, there's children playing down here, so that kind of ruined my plans, but... Get to moving, dude. Everyone just casually walks everywhere. I mean, I guess that's accurate. But...
no bread, no coin, all this shite.
Bye, dude. What's up, dude? Novigrad Glory Lane. Does this look like Glory Lane to you, chat? This kind of looks horrible to me. Oh, there's a prostitute. Maybe it's not all bad. A strumpet, chat.
They ought to never let your kind in, Novigrad proper.
Me? The more I drink, the clearer I
feel. Did we find it, chat?
Officer, taking a rest from witch hunting. Greetings, Your Honor. Good to see you again.
Bring us the usual.
Of course.
You have to know the password.
Open up.
Nice mustache, dude.
Who are you and what you want?
Take a look. What do you see?
Yellow eyes, pair of swords, mutated killer, me thinks.
Heard this place was a meeting spot for oddities.
That's right. Know the password, get him free. Don't know it. Gotta contribute to the Graves upkeep.
How much?
Don't know the password.
Pay up then.
50, that's not bad.
Catch.
You may enter.
Thanks, friend.
Oh, right after you leave me your weapons. It'll be safe.
Fine. Make sure you don't lose them.
No worries. Be waiting for you once you're done with the king.
All right, we're going to see the king, chat. You're going to see the king. All right, meet with the king of beggars.
How are things?
There she is, chat. There she is.
About time we made something clear, sorceress.
Yes, high time.
Me and my men will manage just fine without the help of you or any other mages. But you, well, without our help, you're sitting ducks for the temple guard.
No, if that's true.
Who do I spy?
Geralt?
Hey, Triss.
See you two know each other. See you two know each other well. I was curious whether you'd managed to find me, Witcher.
Am I mistaken, or you got something to take up with me?
Who knows? Man with two swords and the skill to use them could be very useful these days.
Could have sent some underling to fetch me.
Could have, but I admit I wanted to see how you'd manage. See if you're as crafty as you are well-crafted. See, Witcher, I've got plans. Big plans. Far-reaching
plans.
He's
got plans, chat. Watch out.
Head to toe.
Ever thought of seeking a seat on the city council?
Lol. City council is a puppet troop with a hierarchy of the Church of the Eternal Fire as its puppeteer. Until recently, that is, when Radovid and his witch hunters took the reins. The semblance of power don't interest me.
A man with a vision.
One day, the so-called free city of Novigrad will be truly free. But before that can happen, we gotta rid it of superstition, farting around about the hallowed essence of the eternal fire.
Yeah, that sucks.
Nonsense for kiddies.
Eternal fire sucks.
Not. Cheering crowd at the execution. Mostly adults.
Any crowd or rabble will cheer to the stench of burning flesh. But one day, folk will understand the eternal fire's naught but a leash around their necks. They call this place the Putrid Grove. But it's the rest of Novigrad that's putrefied. This year's the last bastion of normality, sanity, reason.
Okay.
I'm actually glad someone like you's found his way to our city. Because it will be our city one day, Geralt. Mark my words.
Yours, plural?
Yeah, mine. And me friends. But that's a tale for another time. For now, I'll leave you two alone. Because I can see, well, you're clearly needed.
Geralt, I have a lot of things to take care of in town.
I'll be glad to tag along.
All right, tryst time, chat, tryst time. All right, we are going to save it right here. Oh, can't save it right here.
What's your arrangement?
Here we go.
Hey guys, it's me, zswiggs. Thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you found it interesting, informative, and most of all, entertaining. Please leave a comment, let me know what you thought, and hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to the channel. Also, come hang out with me every day over at twitch.tv/zswiggs. We're playing fun games over there. I love all of you, and thanks again for all your support.